Sephora haul. First thing is this Laneige lip glowy balm. And then this is what it looks like. Okay, next I have this Benefit 24-hour brow setter. And then this is what it looks like. Next, I got this Ordinary hyaluronic acid thing. This is what it looks like. Next, I got this Rare Beauty blush in the shade Happy. And this is what it looks like. Next, I got the Rare Beauty concealer thingy. And then this is what it looks like. And that's my haul.
Super grateful for everything I got, and I also got a bunch of things that I like really wanted really badly, and they luckily had it in stock. But first we're gonna start up with the Summer Fridays lip balm. The lighting is kind of bad, but that's what it looks like, and it's in the shade Pink Sugar. I've been wanting this for such a long time, and they first didn't have it in stock, but then we asked like the lady and like they pulled the drawer and they luckily had it. This is what it looks like, and I'm so excited to try it. Put the lip gloss on and I love it so much. Next thing I got was a repurchase. I had the mini dewdrops, but I got it in the jumbo size just because the mini were I used it really fast and the like regular size was out of stock, but it was only $14 more and twice the product. I'm so excited to use it again. So I haven't used this in months because I ran out. Next thing I got was the Amika dry shampoo. I've also been wanting to try this for a long time, and this is just in the mini size. And the last thing I got was the Ordinary serum. I'm so excited to try it out and use it. All right guys, come back for part two.
Hey guys, I have mini Sephora haul. So the first thing I got were these little mini cleansing wipes. I really like these because they smell like coconut and I love the scent of coconut. So the thing that I'm really excited about is this Laneige set. It's the Dream Team Trio. I have tried these two, but I've never tried this one, so I'm excited. Okay, so first we got this one. The color is so pretty. I love the packaging. It's the Laneige Bouncy and Firm Sleeping Mask. That looks so cute. I'm gonna try that.
So yeah, I'm super excited to try this tonight, and I'll see how it works.
And then I have the Laneige Water Sleeping Mask. I do have this, but I ran out of it, so I got a new one. And then I have the mini Laneige Sleeping Mask in the flavor Berry. It's so tiny.
Also, guys, happy early Easter. I don't know if I'm going to post on Easter or not. I might be, like, busy with my family, so yeah.
So yeah, happy early Easter, and I'll see you guys soon.
I'm 18 years old and I don't know how to do makeup, so here's a haul. Okay, so this is all because my eyelash curler broke, and so far I only do mascara, lip balms, you know, the basic stuff. Okay, so I got, you know, the very perfect eyelash curler, because I'm sorry, Tarte, you did me wrong. I got this blush. I heard very good things. Everyone really likes it on here. So we got it. It's in the color Chili. I have it on my hand actually. I think it's this one. And I also got this powder foundation because I really want to, let's explore. Let's do more. Let's do more. Yeah, it's my cute haul. I'm excited!
Hey guys, I have another Sephora haul, and you guys better be expecting some more of these because I got so many gift cards for Sephora from Christmas. So let's do an unboxing. This was a very, very impulsive purchase because it was during my 30-hour road trip and I was so bored. First, I got this Beauty Blender Powder Puff because I'm obsessed with using powder puffs for my makeup because I have a fear of beauty blenders. So I thought I would get this one. It was had really good ratings and I really like it. And then this is why I was so impulsive. I got a text at like 3 a.m. where I was that these highlighters are back in stock from Rare Beauty. So I had to buy them and I bought 2 shades because I was so indecisive and I'm so excited about it. Oh my goodness, I got these 2 shades and I'm absolutely obsessed with them. And that's all for the haul. Let me know what you think.
Sephora haul time.
I'm so excited.
When I walked into the store, some really nice employees told me and my mom that they just came in new makeup releases into their store. And I was like, today's my lucky day. I was so happy. And you know what was on display at the front of the store?
Summer Fridays.
First is the lip balm in birthday cake. I had the pink one, but I ran out of it. Hello?
Oh,
it's like shiny.
Opalescent.
Iridescent. Smells
amazing.
Shout out to my friend Natalie. She influenced me. And now it's the lip oil. This is in the shade Pink Cloud. Ooh, did I break it? That sounded like I broke it.
Okay, I don't think I did.
Okay, I'm gonna try it. Oh my gosh, this feels so nice. I'm obsessed. Next, lip liner for my competition. I have the lipstick. I don't have the lip liner. Here it is.
$600 at Sephora. Let's see what I got. A lot of this stuff was me just like scrolling through TikTok and then clicking purchase on the Sephora website. It's a really bad habit. I should stop doing that. Like, look at this crystal highlighter for Makeup by Mario. I cannot wait to try that. You guys know this purple blush from Fenty that went viral? I got the red one too. And I also picked up the purple blush from Rare Beauty because I'm like obsessed with purple blush now, honestly. I picked up the Makeup by Mario palette. This really cute blush from Dior that I saw someone recommend. These super cool face masks from Dr. Jart with the creepy baby. These lipsticks from Pat McGrath. Ooh, this blush too. Let me know what you guys want me to try on.
I have a Sephora haul. I already showed my mom and my sister everything, so they're gonna get so annoyed, but I'm so excited. First, this is not from Sephora, this is from Target, but I got this lip thing. I really wanted a primer, but they didn't have it, so I just got a lip. Okay, then from Sephora, everything else is from Sephora. First, I got this new Sol de Janeiro perfume. It's Win in Rio. It's really cute. I hopped on the train at LAX. She just eye-rolled at me. This contour wand in the shade Light from Makeup by Mario. I got this Tarte brush. On Sephora, it has really bad reviews. Everyone uses it on TikTok, though, and I really want to try it. And Amazon, it has good reviews, so whatever. This Milk setting spray, the mini version. Say Blush in Chili. And Flawless Filter Restock in shade 3 Fair. That's all.